we have a very great relationship with China, so does 200 rupees doesn't make that. So it's nothing,
yes.
basically.
Hi, 我是大蜀军的朋友 Joke. 如果一个中国人在巴基斯坦街头求助，会发生什么呢？一起来看这个社会实验吧。
Excuse me, sir. I'm Chinese and I'm here for traveling. And I just lost my wallet.
Okay.
Yeah. Can you borrow me 200 rupees to get back to my hotel?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you so much.
You can see.
Where you are going now?
The sector 7. Here is my hotel address.
7071.
Just for traveling here. Okay. Thank you so much. Yeah, 200.
Enough?
Yeah, enough. Okay, okay.
No, no. Don't worry.
I can hire a taxi for you. It's very close.
Ah, okay. Thank you so much. Have a good day. Yeah. Excuse me, madam. Can you speak English?
Yeah.
Ah, okay.I'm Chinese and I'm here for traveling,
okay.
but I've lost my wallet. I need to go back to my hotel now. Can you borrow me 200 rupees?
But I don't have it. Okay, wait. I need.
Just give me one second.
Ah, okay. It's very kind of you. Thank you so much.Okay, thank you so much.
And okay,
we have very high views about China and Chinese people. Yeah, actually, my husband was just born in China. He just landed in China right now.
Your friendly country, Pakistan. Every Pakistani believes in with China. So I think.
Okay. thank you for calling.Excuse me, ma'am.I'm Chinese and I'm here for traveling, but I just lost my money. Can you borrow me 200 rupees to get a taxi?
Where do you want to go?
We can book a ride for you to go over there.
Do you know the address?
Do you know the
address? Yeah, I have the address.
200 or?
200 is okay.
That's it?
Yeah, okay. it's okay. Yeah. Thank you so much.
I can drop you there as well if you...
No, thank you.
I have 150, otherwise I have...500.
Oh, it's 500.
It's too much.
In case, like, if you need my number, you need anything from my side, like, I would always be there for you.
Thank you so much. Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Oh, okay. I'm Chinese and I'm here for traveling, but I just lost my wallet. Can you borrow me 200 rupees to get back to my hotel? Yes. Thank you so much.Oh, thank you so much.
We are students.
50-50. Yes. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much.
I'm actually really happy to help you. Chinese people, they're very good people.
We have a very great relationship with China, so 200 rupees doesn't make that. So it's nothing,
yes.
basically.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, thank you so much.
我想去地铁站。
你是尊重你日本人吗？
如果一个日本人在南京街头求助，会发生什么呢？微信公众号搜索大蜀军，回复南京，收看精彩社会实验。